Clean fight, touch gloves. Anybody first?
For one so young, Angela Lee really doesn't look nervous at all.
Judge,
that's Meltan.
Judge, timer. Back.
That's Samir, Mona Samir,
ready?
And that's
fight.
Angela Lee. This fight brought to you by Kawasaki.
Here we go. Angela Lee lands a nice low kick, but gets taken down immediately by Mona Samir.
The counter takedown and busy work with the fists there for Mona. There.
Look at Angela just hopping right back up to her feet, but Mona is tenacious with this takedown,
what
just constantly
stop.
Drilling after those legs. We did not expect this at all.
We did not.
She is going after the legs, and we got to check out, see how Angelina is off her back. Sliding right in, still after the single leg.
To the head from Angela.
But gets her down again, but Angelina pops right back up. Mona is just driving forward onto that takedown.
She's a strong girl, isn't she? Shorter, but she's got all the right in the right places to be strong and push people around on the mat. There for the double leg again.
Ooh, nice sprawl by Angela Lee. See, making it so hard for her to suck those legs in.
Yeah,
Samir definitely has a strong game plan that she's trying to implement here. She knows exactly what she's wanting, trying to do, and she is going after it.
Fists and elbows to the head of the Egyptian from Angela Lee, who sprawls very well, as you said, Mitch.
But as you can see, Angela Lee almost has full mount now. She's tried up both of her legs, and she's taken the back. This is not a good position for Mona to be on. She's got to turn over and start moving. She can't stand. She can't sit there. She's got her arm trapped. Angela Lee has her arm trapped.
Mona's right arm is trapped between the legs. There's very little she can do, and she's very exposed.
We've got an inverted triangle right now.
There it is.
See, it's on the opposite side.
The left leg was
she's rolling over.
The waist.
She's got Mona's left arm caught inside a triangle to this position. It's going to be hard to finish.
Elbow to
the
top of the head.
But she can deliver a lot of ground and pound. She gave it up.
She released it.
Let go. Elbows.
She's sending a lot of abuse to that head. Knees, elbows, fists. How much longer can the Egyptian take this, having given an awful lot of effort in the opening 2 minutes?
She's expending a lot of energy on these takedowns.
Oh, she drew back to drive that knee in again, Angela Lee.
Look how she's sliding that hook in. See, she slowed her hook into that leg right there to control, better control Mona Samir.
Heavy elbows.
She's not trying to take the full back. She's just trying to actually deliver more punishment to Mona Samir. Interesting strategy.
She goes.
Now she's got the second hook in. Now this is a bad position for Mona Samir.
Working on the ground and pound. That's what she seems to want to do rather than move for a submission.
She is not going after the submission. She wants to deliver punishment, sending a message to the rest of the women in one championship.
She has to be careful here, because with Mona's head in the canvas, she's got to be careful not to hit the back of the head or the neck there. Those would be illegal blows. Difficult, though, in that position to avoid that target.
Oh, she popped out. Did she give it up or did she go out? Look at Mona Samir still going for the takedown.
Strong enough to get up on both feet and pull
that.
Her down. What a great start to this one. Just over 3 minutes into this fight.
Angela Lee's got it. She could go for the submission, but she's actually choosing to deliver ground and pound.
It seems to be what she's preferring to do.
Work the finish.
But she's having a great deal of success with it, because Mona Samir must have been hurt with those blows to the head.
Elbows to the body are just... That's not going to hurt you right away, but that over time, if
this fight with you.
goes into the second round, it's going to last a long time. It's going to slowly drain her energy out, too. Slide in both hooks, and now she might have a choke. Looks like from this angle,
it's over.
Beautiful rear naked choke victory for Angela Lee.
With 1 minute 12 left in this opening round, what an action-packed battle that was. Both girls giving absolutely everything. Their fabulous start from the Egyptian. But Angela Lee came through that and showed an awful lot of character. We've learned something about her. There are a number of big personalities in the women's game in one championship, and Angela Lee is moving right up there. Can't wait for 2016 to begin, because I can foresee some tremendously exciting matchups in the girls' game. And this woman will be involved.
You can just see those elbows from the top position are just drilling into the side of Mona Samir's head. ground and pound delivered at a very high rate. She finally decided to sink in the rear naked choke to put Mona out.
Yeah, in the end, she went for the submission, but she delayed that move for so long, softening her up, I guess, with those blows to the head.
Completely great strategy on behalf of Angela Lee.
Ladies and gentlemen, referee Joey Lee then calls to hold this battle at 3 minutes, 49 seconds of round number one for your winner by submission via rear naked choke from the red corner, unstoppable Angela Lee!
There's a pretty picture.